To understand better how modern plasma screens work, we'll talk first about earlier generation of plasma screens. These screens used two groups of conductors, some vertical and some horizontal. These are arranged with one of the groups in front of the other, very close but not really touching each other. The dots of light on the screen can be created in the intersection between a vertical conductor and horizontal one. The screen control circuitry chooses one such pair and creates electric voltage between them. When the voltage is high enough, the gas in the screen will ionize and emit light. Modern screens use the same principles, but with some changes that improves picture quality considerably. First of all, the conductors are transparent. Also, instead of using a gas that emits visible light, the gas emits UV light that we can't see, just as in the fluorescent lamps we talked about earlier. Just as in fluorescent lamps, the UV light is shine on a phosphoric material, which will emit the visible light. Color plasma screens employ three phosphoric materials, one that emits red light, a second green, and a third blue. The combination of these basic colors at different intensities is what allows us to see all the different colors on the screen.